and they might just get there through Lee Holmes. It's going to fall here for Ryan Hardy. The goalkeeper's out of his goal. Hardy chips for goal! And in! Ryan Hardy has given Exeter City the lead. We're in the seventh minute of this game.